Hello everyone, this is model number 174, soft start of single phase induction motor. First we will see the hardware part. This is step down transformer, voltage regulatory circuitry, and this circuit is used for the control of firing angle, and these two are back to back SCRs for switching the waveform. We have used your AC lamp for the demo purpose, and we can even use your induction motor. The induction motor should be connected here. So as we all know that during the start, the induction motor may fetch a larger current which is higher than the rated current, due to which the motor windings may get damaged and the motor may jerk. So to avoid this, we have to provide a voltage, so that the voltage should be increased gradually from low to high. So now I'll on this. So we can see that this bulb is getting on slowly. Completely it gets on after some time, so which indicates that the motor will start smoothly and attains its higher speed. Thank you.